preparing for Fear Factor, we were constantly keeping it in each other's heads, 50K, 50K.
We told ourselves we're gonna win every single day.
It's not about the muscle, it's not about the speed, even though I got muscle and speed. It's all about the mentality.
We also watched some old episodes.
Definitely went to the old archives and watched a lot of the old stuff.
Ah! It's only a snake.
Try to get an idea of what we'd be expecting.
It freaked us out, but got our mental right.
Dive, get in there.
The big snake looks pissed.
I've been watching Fear Factor since I was, what, 6, 7, whenever it started. My dad, he put Fear Factor together for us, and there was a swimming obstacle that he did. We had to do relay races on the beach.
Damn!
And then we all had to eat 2 anchovies, and I was so scared to eat the anchovies, and that was like the easiest part.
Is it like eating gummy worms or something like that?
His wild side definitely pushes me to do things that I wouldn't normally do.
Yeah, so. Gotta test limits, man. Yeah. You only live once.
I actually made her eat some dog food just because we didn't know what we were gonna eat, so I gave her some just to test her.
Coming from the military background and her parents being cops, I think we were both definitely raised very disciplined.
My parents have always pushed me to my limits and don't expect anything but the best from me.